Jefferson County, a 12-year-old boy was killed after he was hit by a car while riding his bike. A large memorial has grown at the scene of the accident at West Kincarroll Avenue and West Chatfield Avenue. Now, investigators say the boy was hit by a car after he rode into the intersection against a green light. Colorado State Patrol says the driver was not at fault and did stay on scene.
In Lakewood, an impaired driver.